This is my last gnarly day at Moab.